nobody quite like you. Got me falling through and through. Straight to the top, I'm tumbling. My roller. I show you another way how to wear a kain for a formal occasion. This one is, we call it pagisore. So it's divided in two different halves, which cover two different motifs. In traditional way, it means you could wear it one time with this in the front, motif in the front, and one time with the other motif in the front, depending if it's day time or night time. I will show you now how you can wear this kain together with a suit maybe. It's a very simple way, just a different way of wearing it as a scarf. Oh, I'm so excited. You're enchanting me with everything you do.
Sometimes if I am invited to a formal occasion with a traditional dress code or ethnic dress code, I will take my sarung, the kain panjang we call it, and I will mix with a formal jacket to make it look more interesting. So it's not very traditional.